Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today's lesson is Matthew chapter 11, so 马太福音十一章十一第七节第七节第七句话 sentence 我靠的话 and this is our homework from last video. We're going to start with our 成语 first. 乐窝落 落 is fell into. 金井 井 the well. 西阿下 下 is through. Also is down. 失石 失 is rock. It means seeing someone fell into a well. Instead of saving them, one threw stones at them. Later was used to describe taking advantage of others. Misfortunes to harm them. 落井下石 I made a sentence. Okay, 落井下石 I try to make as simple as possible. Also make sense. Okay, make sentence we call it 造句造造基于句造句这这这种种这种 is this kind. 落井下石的的 OK, 的 is like 落井下石的失事是 things. For a 非 非 is not. OK, I put between is in the between, so make sense in English. In Chinese, we don't need this word. 基于君子子君子 is a gentleman.是我所不为为所为子 should do 这种落井下石的是非君子所为 OK OK I'm going to study our sentence 他他们们他们 Z 走走走 is walk here is leaving OK 的的的 is off 失时后后时后 is when 一而耶稣无书耶稣 is JesusDo you do? Do then. Do we do it? Do it is to. 知公众人人众人 is crowd. 激昂讲论文论讲论 is speak. John. 是我说说 is say. 那一你我恩美你们 is you. 是翁从前前从前 is before. 是无出出 is go. 得奥道道 is to.可无安旷一而也旷野 is wildness 失事是 is 要要要 is want 看一看看 is see 是而什么而么什么 is what 那那那 this word usually is always question mark 要要要 is want 可安看看 is see OK I put two in between so make sense in EnglishFa an feng chui chui dong dong de a de feng chui dong de is see wild sweet la wu lu wu a wei lu wei is great ma 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 is question mark 他们走的时候耶稣就对众人讲论章说你们从前出到旷野是要看什么呢要看风吹动的芦苇吗Hello, we have a new license. Okay, we are still on Matthew chapter 11, so 马太福音十一章第八节第八 is 八 okay, 第八句话 and sentence we call 的话 and we have a new 成语一一摸摸摸乐一凹了日安然了然 is clear, okay, 一目了然 you find out this two words, what's the meaning, okay?
Hey guys, let's practice read our 成语一目了然。Hey,
let's start our new sentence. 那一你我安门你们，是无出其余去出去，得凹道得一底到底。是是一凹要可安看深神摸摸摸什么一凹要可安看吃无安穿细一细日无安软细软衣衣服服服衣服得得人人摸安妈摸安那吃无安穿细一细日无安软细软衣衣服服服衣服得得然人知事自哀在吾安王歌翁公王公乐以礼你们出去 到底要看什么？要看穿细软衣服的人吗？那穿细软衣服的人是在王宫里。
Okay, it's time to practice write our sentence. 你们出去到底是要看什么？要看穿细软衣服的人吗？那穿细软衣服的人是在王宫里
？Hey, exciting time! Homework, homework, 我看家庭作业。Okay, first of all, I want to mention this.This class is for the people who are very serious. If you're not serious, you can skip this video. Download a translator if you're new. Translate each single word. Only if I'm on the line, you can check them together as phrases, so that we will help you learn faster and easier. Write 2 times and read 30 times. Okay, the more you write, the better for you. The 30 times, you don't want to miss it.Because you won't speak fluently. Watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day. Okay, I have 2 here you can choose to watch. First one called 射雕英雄传 Second one called 极品新娘 Both are very fun. Okay, I hope you guys have fun with your homework. If you find value of my video, give me thumbs up and remember to subscribe so you don't miss my new videos. Alright, I will see you next Friday.